हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू श्री बसव पब्लिक स्कूल शरणु शरणार्थिगळु। इन द ईवीएस सब्जेक्ट वी हैव स्टार्टेड दैट द न्यू यूनिट इज फ्लोरा एंड फौना, इन दैट फ्रॉम सीड्स टू प्लांट्स। वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द प्रीवियस क्लास those aspects are germination, stages of germination, seed dispersal, and what is the definition of seed dispersal, and next to seedling. So these points we have discussed in the previous class. So let's start. The new aspect in the today class is agents of dispersal. Okay, so what is the definition of agents of dispersal? The seeds are dispersed or scattered or spread by wind, by water, by animals, and explosion of the fruits itself. So these are called agents of dispersal. Are you understood, my dear students? So here the seeds are scattering or spreading or dispersed. How these are dispersed? So are there any agents? Yeah, those are wind, water animals, and explosion of fruits itself only. What do you call these are the agents of dispersal? So now the first point in the agents of dispersal is wind. See, some seeds are scattered or dispersed by the winds. So by the force of the moving air, or wind is nothing but the moving air or current of air, is known as what you call wind. So this wind is helping to dispersion of small and light hairy seeds. They can fly in the air and falling in the somewhere. Okay, and by these seeds, by this wind, so seeds will grow into new plants. So this is the one of the very important agent of dispersal, that is the wind. So wind is helping the dispersion of the small and light and hairy like seeds. They can be dispersed. So here example of dispersing by wind seeds are cotton seeds, next dandelion seeds of drumstick, you are the very familiar, this is the drumstick, and madhumalati are the dispersed by wind, and also the thin papery wings they have. So these seeds are having thin papery wings. By these wings they can be fly in the wind and fall in the somewhere. So this is the one of the dispersal agent by the wind. So example, cotton seeds, dandelion seeds of drumstick, and madhumalati have thin papery wings. Okay, so next you see how the agents of dispersal takes place by the water. Okay, so water is the one of the agents of dispersal. So plants like coconut, water lily, and lotus that grow near and in water bodies, so disperse their seeds through the water. So you know that the bank of river are near to the lake, so many coconuts are there, and a few plants which are lotus and lily also growing in the lake. So these seeds are dispersed by the water. Okay, fine. So now we are discussing water is over. Next we are discussing point is animals. So animals are dispersing the seeds. Which type of the seeds they are dispersing animals? So fleshy and juicy fruits like mango, guava, watermelon and papaya are eaten by us and some other animals. Okay, so these seeds will spread or scatter or dispersed by the animals. So now some seeds are dispersed by the birds also. So birds eat the fruits of banyan, fig and people plants. So they swallow the seeds along with the fruits. The seeds are dropped by birds. So these are the very quiet agents of dispersal. So many birds will eat different types of the fruits. Their seeds are swell and along with the fruits, then they are dropping the seeds. Where the seeds are dropping, they only grow into new plants. Okay. Next point. The fruits of caltrop, chaflower and mimosa have thorns and spines. The fur or skin of the animals and also our clothes and hair. So these are the some different types of the fruits, and their fruits are hanging with our clothes because they have thorns and spines. Thorns and spines are those are the hanging or sticking to the our clothes, and sometime you spread that seeds, they can be grow into new plants. So the fur or skin of the animals and also our clothes and air, these seeds are sticking to the body. When you spread clothes and dust it, then you can see that these seeds will be drop into the soil. Okay, fine. And the last point of this chapter is exploding fruits. Some fruits crack open on ripening and scatter their seeds. Example are the balsam, pea, lady fingers, geraniums, mustards and touch me not plants disperse their seeds this way. See, for example, here green gram nuts are there. After drying, these green grams are burst or exploding. Okay, so after exploding, so these seeds are spreading surrounding of that plants. So these are very important agents in the dispersal. Those are the exploding of fruits. So example are the balsam, pea, lady fingers, geraniums, mustard and touch me not plant dispersed their seed in this way, or exploding fruits. So thank you my dear students, you are understanding very easily, I think so. So here examples of agents of dispersal. So first one is here the wind, how seeds travel by the wind. So here given examples, so they are the milkweed, dandelion, maple. Okay, so by the animals are the beggar rotics, sander and next blackberry. Then how the seeds are dispersed by the water, lotus, next cattle and next coconut. And how these are the exploding of the fruits or bursting, those are the violet flower and next jewel leaves and watch which hazel. Then how the humans are spreading beans, wheat, cherry. So these are all the different types of the fruits of seeds and seeds dispersed by the these agents, by wind, animals, water, bursting or exploding of fruits, then by human beings. Okay, so here the end of this chapter my dear students. So the question and answers I will send through WhatsApp. So thank you, my dear students. Sharanu Sharanarthigalu.